I wear my mask every time I leave my house, and I keep a backup mask in my backpack just in case.